It's my favorite. Спасибо! Oh my gosh, you guys. First of all, Здравствуйте, Moscow! Man, it's been so long. It's been over a year since we've gotten to come to Russia to see you guys. And it feels so good to be back. Thank you so much for being here tonight and for welcoming us so open arms, or with such open arms. Thank you guys. This is actually, I don't know if you guys know this, but this is the first show of our European tour. This is the first show of the entire tour, and we wouldn't want to be anywhere else besides here to start it off. So this next song is personally one of my favorite songs that we have just added back into the set. It's called Shadows.
Thank you.
Hold on, I've been practicing this. I've been practicing. Спасибо, что пришли. I've been practicing that, so just for you guys. You know, I have had so much support since I very first started my YouTube channel about 3 years ago. I have just had the most amazing amount of support from you guys, specifically here in Russia, and I just can't thank you enough for that. And you know, it all kind of started with a cover of a game tune. I don't know, do any of you guys out there like video games at all? Think so? This one was the first video game cover I ever did. And so this goes out to all my gamer friends in the audience. This is for you. Thank you so much. I want to welcome back to the stage my amazing band, Guys, this is Drew on the drums. Give it up for Drew. Woo! Then we got Gabby on the keys. Give it up for Gabby. So these guys are pretty awesome. They've actually been with me since my very first show. So, I mean, that's a lot. That's 2.5 years now that they've been, basically they've been putting up with me. But they're pretty much the older brothers that I never had. So I absolutely love these two weirdos. Yeah, I love them. So we're gonna play for you guys an acoustic version of a song. We're not gonna have all the crazy lights or the loud music. We just wanna play something nice and broken down, and it makes me feel like we're all hanging out together in my living room. So, this is a nice way that we're gonna play an acoustic version of Transcendence.
Thank you.
this moment to change the mood a bit, because there's one thing I've learned, and it's that at a Lindsey Stirling concert, love is in the air. Love. We like to make people fall in love here. Because, yes, hearts all around. And I'm actually very proud. I happen to know that there are 5 couples that have met at a show in the audience, and they've not only dated, but they've gotten married. Which I think that's pretty cool. People have gotten married by coming to the show. So, because of that, we're gonna play a love song right now, and you never know, the person standing just a few people away from you could be your true love. So, this could be your chance. Everybody, so if you guys have lighters or cell phones, I know you all do, then feel free to put them in the air and light them up and create a beautiful starry sea in the audience so that it will create a magical atmosphere. And who knows, maybe tonight, here in Moscow, someone will fall in love. Who knows? Let's make it happen. So put up your cell phones. This is one of my favorite love songs we're gonna play for you. It's called All of Me.
Thank you.
No, you're the best. That song really does make me like want to fall in love though. Yeah. Doesn't that make you want to fall in love?
She's single.
Oh, shh. Don't tell him that. Hey, ladies.
Just saying.
Ladies, he's single.
They laughed. They laughed when you said that.
Oh, well, it's kind of funny.
I still love you all. I still love you all.
Yes, I love you. I know, I'm going to fall in love with you guys. Ya люблю вас. That's who I love. I love Monica. Ya люблю вас. Oh, thank you. They love me back. I finally found someone. You know, this next song, it's actually my favorite song on my new album, because it's about finding hope. And all of us, I think, at times find ourselves in situations where we cannot exactly control what's going on in our lives. And there have been times when I've been scared and I didn't know what was in the future or how I was going to make it through certain times or if I would make it through certain times. But I've found so much comfort in my life through turning to God and allowing Him to be my support. And so whatever it is that every one of us turns to, I know that there's always hope in every single situation. And that's what this song is about, and that's why I called it Take Flight. you for the airplanes. I loved that. That was so cool. Whose idea was that? Who thought of the airplanes? You did? Well, it was awesome. Whoever thought of it, thank you. I loved it. And everyone who made airplanes. You guys are awesome. We're going to have to come back to Moscow more often, I think. That's just what it comes down to. But hey, before we move on in the concert, can we take a moment and please give it up for Gavi on the keytar? Give it for Gavi! Woo! Gavi, Gavi. I was going for a full-on dance party, and you left me in the cold. These guys. Hey, can we also? We can't leave out Drew though. Drew does some pretty awesome drumming, so let's give it up for Drew. The drums. Gonna get a drink of water because it's really hot up there. Are you guys doing okay? Is it hot up there? Are you guys hanging in there? How are you doing tonight? So this next song, oh, thank you. Thanks. This next song, I love to make music videos. It's like one of my favorite things to do. And when I was writing my album, I thought of a couple ideas for music videos, and so I had to write songs to fit those ideas. And one of which was, I wanted to make a pirate music video. Do you guys like pirates? Well, I love pirates, and I wanted an excuse to dress, yeah, arr, like he said. I wanted an excuse to dress up like a pirate, so I called this song Master of Tides.
Thank you.
guys. Spasibo, thank you. We have one more song for you guys tonight. And I just want to thank you again for being such amazing fans and making it possible for me to, I mean, I never in my dreams would have thought I would have the opportunity to come to this beautiful country and see it and to meet you guys. I never would have thought that was possible. And, you know, coming here and being able to perform for you and share what I love, this is, it's a dream come true for me. So thank you. Thank you guys. This last song we're gonna play for you is, it's the most personal song, most meaningful song I've ever written. And it's about a ballerina that spins in a music box. And this song is, it's about my story. It's me. That ballerina is me. And I wanted this song to express my experience in learning to break free from everything that held me bound. And to be able to love myself and to be able to share what I loved with other people. I used to be so afraid and so sad. And this song is about finding yourself, finding happiness, and learning to love others. And it's about breaking my own boundaries. And that's why I called it Shatter Me.
Thank you. Подробнее, там еще будет еще один.